today I'm doing an unboxing for the Von electric pressure cooker. It's a 6 liter capacity pressure cooker, and this is the most recent version. It was released in June 2020. I've had it, I think, for a month, since December. I haven't gotten around to unboxing it since some of you had asked me to unbox together so that you see what's inside. So let's see what's inside. So we have the user manual. Inside the manual, you have instructions on how to use the pressure cooker and a few recipes for you to try. We have an e-warranty guide to help you when filling up your e-warranty at home, and then the warranty card. So here's the pressure cooker. I'll take it out of the box and then we can continue. The pressure cooker is out of the box. A major difference between this model and the older model is on the lid. This lid has two patches of stainless steel here and here, but the old one, all of it was black with this insulated material. And then the pin on the older one is pink, and this one is, I think, stainless steel. So let's see what's inside. We have a seal ring. This is the seal ring. And then the ventilating, the ventilator, and then the pin. So when there's pressure inside the pressure cooker, the pin goes up. When there's no pressure, the pin falls. So inside the pressure cooker, we have a stainless steel saucepan, and then a power cable for you to connect the pressure cooker to the socket. And then we also have two cooking spoons, one for soup and the other one for cooking. And then we also have the measuring cup to help you when you're adding water into your food. Don't put excess water because, you know, it cooks with very little water. Let's have a look at the inner pot. It's a stainless steel sufuria. We have markings to guide you on the capacity. So this is a 6 liter capacity. You should never fill anything beyond the max line, and it should be probably around here, around the 3 cup limit. Yeah. So it's a really good quality. I find it being a very good quality, a heavy stainless steel. At the bottom of the pressure cooker, we have the electric plate. This is what heats your food. And this is the pressure cooker housing. So I'll just place everything back inside the pressure cooker. So when you're cooking and you don't have a place where you can place your lid just nearby, you can always place it on the arms of the pressure cooker like this. Yeah, it's stable, it won't fall off. So let's take a look at the menu. It has 15 preset menus, and the first one is poultry. Here it is. So when you're making poultry, this means broiler chicken. And then we have meat stew, we have bean chili, we have soup, soup or broth, and then we have rice. You can use white rice or brown rice. Then we have multigrain. Multigrain means when you're doing probably cereals or githeri or something really hard. And then porridge. For porridge is when you're doing oats, not the regular wimby porridge. That means oats. And then we have the slow cook, when you're doing a slow cook meal. And then we have saute. Saute means kukaranga, and it's the only function that works with the pressure cooker lid open. So when you want to make a meal and you have to saute it first, like kukaranga kwanza, that's the function that you use. It only lasts for 30 minutes. And then next we have the steam, followed by egg, cake, and then yogurt. Here we have the temperature and the timer settings. So you can either add temperature or you can either minus temperature or add temperature. The highest temperature I think is 185 degrees, and then this is also the timer button. So whatever pops up here is what you control with the plus and negative sign. And then you have the manual setting. If you don't want to use any of these preset menus, you can always click the manual setting and then add or minus your time. And then you have the sterilize function. This one, you sterilize probably a baby's things, or when you want to make yogurt, you have to sterilize the pot first before you add your milk and so on. And then you have the delay function, whereby you can set the pressure cooker to start cooking at a certain time if you're not around the house. Like for example, you can put maybe githeri in the morning and then set the pressure cooker to start cooking at around 4 or 5 when you're leaving work, and then by the time you're getting home, you'll find that the pressure cooker has already made the dinner for you. So by the time you're getting home, let's say it's cooking for like 40 minutes, that means if you leave the office at 5, by 5:40 your food will be ready. So wewe ni kuingia kwa nyumba na kukula. With the keep warm function, it means the pressure cooker keeps the food warm for you for 2 hours after it's done cooking. And then this start button, once you press any of these menus, you always have to press start for the pressure cooker to start cooking. And if you don't want to continue cooking, you can always cancel. And that's it. So in case of anything, if you have any questions, if you want me to guide you, or if you want to buy the pressure cooker, you can always reach out on my DMs. I'm always happy to help.